and welcome. Here's something more for you fluorescent light fans. In this one I will show the making of my 2-lamp F14T12 rattle start strip light. As you know, the 15-inch F14 fluorescent light is a fairly uncommon size. I have seen 1-lamp preheat fixtures before, but never a 2-lamp rattle start. So I decided to make my own. First we start out with a simple piece of sheet metal. A piece is then measured and cut. This will be the fixture channel. More measurements and cuts are made. The edges are then bent into position. As you can see, the fixture is starting to take shape. This is then set aside, and we return to the main piece of sheet metal. Two pieces are then measured and cut. These will be the lamp holder plates. More measurements and cuts are made. Additional measurements are made using part of an existing light. The cuts are made, then tested for fit with the lamp holder. The sides are then bent into position. This is then set aside as well, and it is time to do the electrical portion. Here we have four lamp holders, and the 2-lamp rapid start electromagnetic ballast for 14 through 20 watt lamps. The lamp holders are connected to the ballast following the ballast's wiring diagram. We are ready to return to the fixture channel, and install the ballast in it. Then get the lamp holder plates, and install the lamp holders, again following the ballast's wiring diagram. The completed lamp holder plates are mounted in the channel. A cord is installed and connected. The nearly complete fixture is then set aside, and we return to the main piece of sheet metal one last time. Measurements and cuts are made. The larger piece will be the channel cover. The edges are then bent into position. It is then mounted on the fixture, and for the final step, two F14T12 lamps are installed. It is now complete and ready for testing. The larger fixture shown here is a standard 48-inch F14T12 unit, and is shown for size comparison. It is also where a general idea for design came from. Of course, you cannot have the lights video without the following. It's time to fire this up. So you can see the startup. Lights out.